Heinz Field in Pittsburgh. They love their football. 57 varieties of pickles. And Jerome Bettis needs 54 yards to become the 14th man to get 10,000 yards. Bettis run the bus. Lumbering 48-yard run. Rich Tilske helps bring the play the guard, Tom.
Yeah, watch Tilske here. He's going to do a great job of pulling out, just watching. Get outside on the corner. Great kick out block. Bettis a good job of reading it, cutting up inside, getting downfield.
And then, no, he doesn't get in. The Bengals hold him. Fourth and goal. The gamble does not pay off. Later in the first, this run puts him over 10,000 yards. Congratulations, Jerome. And the crowd, first game ever, as we said, a milestone as well. Now back to business. Steelers lead 3-0. John Kitna caboodles one for Cincinnati, picked off by Chad Scott. Look at the moves of Scott. Whoop! Changes direction and brings it out to the 28-yard line. Same drive at their own 49 on 3rd and 2. Cordell pitch to famous Amos Zaraway. And he fights off a couple of hits, keeps on ticking, 23 yards. 2nd and 13 from the 17. Cordell. Is he okay? Yes, he jumps up. 9-yard gain. Then Cordell. First touchdown scored in Heinz Field. Was not by Heinz Ward. He did catch 8 balls. It was by Cordell Stewart. And the Steelers win 16-7. So a 2-0 start for the Bengals, now 2-2. Congratulations to Bettis, who had 153 yards. Pittsburgh over 400 yards in offense today against the Bengals.
Yeah, Jerome Bettis in their first win, 114 yards. As you said today, 153 yards. The game plan is clear. They live offensively, at least in the beginning, off the running of